Right, hello folks, welcome back. So we're here at this undisclosed location with the crew. We've got David, Sophie, Chris, and Mrs. Curno, and himself. Hi folks. So you're going to be locked off camera upstairs, just basically to see if there's anything here, we'll capture it. So I'll just give it to Chris, so it's cookie cam.
Cookie cam.
Right, put you up here.
Ideal place. I'll put it on top of the
super. We'll just leave it rolling. That's it. Those bags. That's it. On your hand. Give us every one of them. Inside that, it's the army issue, but there's a nice fork and spoon.
Oh, lovely. Okay.
So everyone gets one. There's wet wipe in it and all sorts.
Oh, brilliant. Yeah, I can see. Nice fork.
So they'll roll them out to everybody.
Tissue. Sterilizing fabric. Wet wipe. And you think
the bag. Yeah. So everyone gets one. So rubbish, so guess what we do with the rubbish,
put
it in one of these bags. Sorry to volunteer you. So we've got
wow, that got a few notes.
What was that?
She bet, because I bet it'll be a few
notes. We've got some good quality eggs. I know David wasn't eggs, but you know, but
I love eggs.
Eggs are scarce at the moment, you know.
Sausages, and we've got plates there, Fortress spoons and everything else is in the gym as bad as it. Malt is probably an issue, so I think what I'll do is I'll roll out the extra malt here I've got.
Mushrooms.
Oh yeah, mushrooms as well.
Mushrooms enough.
Oh, we used to put, last time we put the beans.
We've got beans.
And we mix them all together.
Because David can do that again for one.
Well,
I know David doesn't eat a great deal, so I'll let David choose what he wants.
Gas left to come out of it because I can smell it straight away.
Well, so I've got my adapter tonight. So I never had last
time. There it is. I did something there.
Oh.
Thank you.
It's mum, yes.
It is mum, it's the second one.
My second one, mother-in-law. That's too proud of it, isn't it? Does that be all the bullets proud of it?
Okay, so that's one ready. Okay, the other one done.
Oh, we've got Chris's.
Another one. This one.
I think he's got most of the aftermath, couldn't
he? Yeah, but there's 2 minutes left, so I've got the knife.
Oh, yeah.
Nice plastic, what do we do? I think we've got.
So all we're trying to do is to put the money in the bank, but a lot of the money Hello, Adam!
Let him in.
Come on, I'm just going to have a seat.
First time.
plate, sir, so don't go rushing. If you're hungry, take Chris and Sue and get the food from here. Chris and Sue, get the first thing.
Four in the back. I don't know, all.